Find the mode or modes for the given data set. So let's look for any repeating values. 3 doesn't repeat, 4 repeats 2 times, 5 repeats 2 times, 6, 7, 8, and 9 do not repeat. So in this case, there are 2 modes, both 4 and 5. C.